comedians and musicians. You don't want to miss this show.
Yep.
Get prepared to be late for work because you don't want to miss a minute. Rebel Queens out of the Twin Cities. You guys are amazing. Thanks so much for coming out.
Thank you.
Do you think you could introduce yourselves for us?
Yes. I will start because I'm in the front. My name is Danielle Pearson and I play the drums. Next up is
Katie Word. I play rhythm guitar.
And lead guitar sometimes.
And sometimes.
I'm Tiffany Beamer. I play the vocals.
I'm Pika. I play the bass.
I'm Stevie Moore. I play lead guitar.
So how do you guys describe yourselves?
Bomb.
Other than bomb. Just pretty much bomb?
Bomb.
Bomb.
Yeah. You mean how do we describe the band?
Yeah.
Like what goes on? We're like a vintage inspired band. We play a lot of classic rock covers, a lot of 70s stuff and original music, and we have a good time.
I can always tell you guys are having a good time. You are some of the most exciting performers, don't you think, Jacob?
I do think so. It shows.
Wow. It really does. We're killing this interview.
And next up, we have our weather performer.
So the Rebel Queens will be closing out Loring Stage at Twin Cities Pride on Sunday, July 18th at 5 p.m., right? Is that what I sent you?
I was going to ask you what time, because I couldn't find a message to me. Let's go with it. 5 p.m.
5 p.m.
That sounds like a great time.
Closing out the show. Closing out Pride. I think that's when we have you. But hey, listen.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere. No
5 o'clock
what.
Somewhere. Absolutely. Now, Tiffany, you're the leader of the band. You started this band. When did you start this?
Oh, boy. Back in the Stone Age of 2011. I saw the Runaways movie and I was like, I need to start an all-girl rock band.
Yes.
And I never sang before, really. And I was like, let's just do it.
That's awesome. Yeah. I love that you just decided to do it. So when did these guys all come on board?
Well, Danielle came around like a year later. I think, what was it? 2012. Katie, a couple years after that. Peek has been around for, what, 2 years now? A
couple years now.
2 years. Stevie's been around for, like, 2 minutes.
Yeah, I'm the new kid on the block.
Yeah. And we're super happy to have you.
We are. Awesome. She fell into our laps, and we are very blessed. She's been a very easy member to train in, for sure.
That's great. So you guys do covers, and you do some amazing original music. What did you just recently put out?
Well, we put out a single in March, and then we kind of loosely released our cover of Smokin'. It's only, well, it's like, it's one of those pre-save things. So if you have Apple Music or iTunes, you can buy it, but apparently it's not on Spotify. So people were like, where is it? It'll come someday. I don't know. But anyway, the actual EP will come out July 23rd. So that's that. And then probably in like in a couple of weeks, we're going to release another single. So there's just all kinds of stuff coming up. I don't even know how to keep track of it, really.
Well, I love that you guys are always creating and making new stuff, yeah. And your fans absolutely love you, and I'm sure they're going to be out for TC Pride supporting you, screaming your names, taking off their shirts. Does that ever happen?
Please. I'm going to right now. Hang on.
You guys have
tampons,
brought...
whatever you want to throw.
Are coming off.
Wow. We're getting...
It's getting hot in here.
It is
there
getting
may have been a
triple
dog dare
earlier.
There was a triple dog dare. Make sure you let them know that I did it.
Okay.
Who made the dare?
Take my shirt off.
Who dared you?
Maida.
So is it hard to control your drummer typically? Or...
Oh, it's impossible.
The best control is no control at all.
Sounds
Thank
like you know
you.
What you're talking about,
I want that in
Tiffany.
My life, too. Well, I want that in my life.
We put Pika on that. You know,
I keep Danielle in check.
That's
yeah,
awesome.
Yeah, I do. Pika is a handler. Pika is so wise.
I'm so
she's
wise.
Just, she's like the Rafiki of the band.
I love Rafiki. That's like my favorite Disney character.
Yes.
Yes.
That's so like cute.
She is. She is. And Stevie's like the Stitch.
Oh. Okay, so.
Yes, I love Stitch.
So who is Tiffany
that.
Then?
Tiffany would be
Mufasa.
Tiffany would be one. Well, yes, Mufasa.
what are you gonna say?
I was gonna say one of the sisters from Cinderella.
Oh,
one of the mean stepsisters.
But that only in a fun way. Only in a fun way.
Ladies and gentlemen, you just heard the breakup of Rebel Queens live on air. How about Katie? Who would Katie be?
Katie would be probably the from Sword in the Stone, Merlin, who knows the future.
Wow.
She always has an answer. Yes,
really
you would be
awful.
Sleeping Beauty. You would be Sleeping Beauty because she was the most beautiful princess ever.
Backtracking.
Tiffany
could also be a
You would be Sleeping Beauty.
I think Tiffany could also be Tinkerbell.
Yes, you can be Tinkerbell too.
I see that.
Yes, because she gets jealous.
So I get to keep my job.
Tiffany Beamer, lead singer of Rebel Queens. I'm going to give you a chance now. Who would Danielle be?
Yeah, come on.
Uh-oh.
Here it comes.
Danielle is Winnie the Pooh.
I was going to say that.
That's so true.
That's so true.
I see Tigger.
The wonderful thing about Tigger is the Tigger is the wonderful thing. The top's made of rubber, the bottom's made of springs.
I like how this got hijacked by Disney.
I'm the only one.
Everything else. Per Danielle's dream.
Yes, thank you.
So what are you guys looking forward to with Pride this year? After the pandemic, we're all out partying. What are you going to bring to us? What are you looking forward to?
Boobs.
the hot chicks.
Boobs and hot chicks.
Yeah. Well, you heard it here first, everyone. If you want boobs and hot chicks, check out Rebel Queen Sunday, Twin Cities Live at Loring Park. Thanks
so
much.
There's 10 of them.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Yes. Where are you? Saturday and Sunday. Oh. Get it together.
Don't leave out Sunday. That's when we're
going to
be.
Yeah.
I'm sitting on my job. Are you hosting the show too?
I'm hosting the whole day, both days.
All right. Well,
welcome.
I've got some reading to do.
I didn't even know what
time. I wanted to do smoking, but then I didn't know if it would be too crazy.
Let's just do it.
Let's just do it. All right.
Let's do it. Absolutely. Rock and roll, right?
Yeah.
Rock and roll.
We're
pulling it audible. All right, here we go. We're gonna play a song, a little bit of rock and roll. You gotta let yourself go, the band's gonna take control, yay. We're getting off today. Pick you up. Take you away. Ooh, get down tonight. Smoke it.